That second guitar player, that would have gone on forever.